Good afternoon, Foundation staff. This is Dr. Theron Sherman. Today's briefing doesn't contain any objectionable material. Well, unless you're allergic to fun. Or cannibalism. There is some cannibalism. Okay. So, with that, let's dive in. Item number, SCP-6161. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-6161 is to be kept in a standard secure objects locker in Site-55. It is unknown if the object's container has become an SCP-6161-1 instance, but this has been labeled acceptable. Personnel handling SCP-6161 are to only touch the object's hilt, avoiding the blade. Description: SCP-6161 is a cake knife, measuring 23 centimeters in length and made of steel. When SCP-6161 is used to cut an object, it is capable of slicing through any material with ease. Objects cut by SCP-6161 will transform into instances of SCP-6161-1. SCP-6161-1 instances will continue to exhibit baseline traits on their exterior, but their interiors consist entirely of cake. The cake within SCP-6161-1 instances has been reported to possess various different flavors. Addendum 6161-1. Test log. Test 1. Object tested. Bar of steel. Result. SCP-6161 cut through the bar with ease. D-1221 was instructed to consume a slice of SCP-6161-1. The resulting flavor was reported as tasting earthy and metallic. Test 5. Object tested. Car tire. Result. SCP-6161 cut through the wheel with ease. D-1221 was instructed to consume a slice of SCP-6161-1. The resulting flavor was reported as tasting oily with a rubbery texture. Test 11. Object tested, Dr. Green's laptop. Result, SCP-6161 cut through the laptop with ease. D-1221 was instructed to consume a slice of the produced SCP-6161-1 instance. The resulting flavor was reported as tasting, quote, like plastic with some crunchy bits. Test 17. Object tested, Dr. Green's birthday cake. Result, SCP-6161 cut through the cake with ease. D-1221 was instructed to consume a slice of SCP-6161-1. D-1221 refused upon viewing the sliced cake, which had turned to gravel and stone. No flavor test results gathered. Test, not applicable. Object tested, not applicable. Result, Dr. Green attempted to handle SCP-6161 for the next test, but accidentally pricked his finger with the blade. Upon seeking first aid, it was discovered that SCP-6161 had not damaged Dr. Green, but had affected him with its anomalous properties. Dr. Green was immediately labeled an instance of SCP-6161-1. The resulting flavor was reported as tasting, quote, almost like pork. Further testing with SCP-6161 has been restricted. All right, staff, that ends our broadcast. Use your Foundation encrypted YouTube account to like, comment, and subscribe, hit the bell, and support our broadcast at patreon.com/site42. Secure, contain, protect.